Kids Garden Center. We're out in the Idea Gardens outside the annual and vegetable area. And we're planting in the raised bed. We're doing some cool weather crops. Last video we planted the cool crops over here. And so today we're going to plant celery. And we have carrots, beets, leeks, and some different varieties of lettuce, onions, and spinach, and Swiss chard here. All right, we're gonna plant the beet seeds here. The variety we have is Detroit Dark Red, and it matures in about 60 days. So, this is what beet seed looks like. And we'll just put a couple here. We want 9 in this square. And more than 9 are probably going to sprout, but it's always good to plant a couple extra seeds and you can go through and thin it later. It's better to have too many germinate than to have not enough. And here we have Danvers half-long carrots. Carrot seeds are pretty tiny, so I'm going to kind of sprinkle them in here. You can get 16 per square, but I'm obviously planting a lot more seeds than that, and we'll come back after they sprout and we can thin them out. So I'll just kind of work them down into the soil. They don't like to be planted too deep, but they do need covered a little bit. Here we have Simpson Elite Lettuce. This is a really good variety, and it really likes the cool weather. Once it gets really hot, lettuce tends to bolt, which is what it's called when it starts to flower. And at that point, it turns really bitter and isn't very good for your salads anymore. So, cool weather is great for lettuce. And spinach over here, do the same thing. New Red Fire is another loose leaf variety of lettuce. And as this grows, we'll just be able to pick off the outside leaves, the biggest ones, and the new young ones will keep coming from the center. They'll keep producing for a good while. Here we have white sweet Spanish onions. And with some of these, there are a couple in the cell pack, so I'm going to kind of gently separate those. We've separated those and planted them. And here we have the celery. Celery likes a lot of fertilizer, and it likes to be in moist soil, so we'll make sure we keep it well watered and fertilized. And we'll be doing video updates on all of these as it gets time to harvest, so you can see how they turn out, and you can always drop in and see them as they're growing too and ask us any questions. So we have the leeks here. We're going to do the same thing I did with the onions. Some of these cell packs have multiple plants in them, and they'll appreciate more space once they're a little older. So, just kind of ease. Alright, I'm getting the Swiss chard out now. Bright Lights is the variety name. Look at all the colors in the roots. And we have a mixture in there. So, I'm going to pull off these roots down here. Just kind of root bound in the pot, ready to be in the ground. And Swiss chard can be used like spinach in a lot of ways. And it's really good boiled and with butter and salt. Then we have romaine lettuce to plant here at the corner. And romaine forms a loose head. They're a nice upright plant. They will make a lot of lettuce. So there we have the cool weather crops planted, and we'll be giving updates, and we have some more cool projects coming in the future out here for the Idea Gardens. So stick with us. Okay. And have a great gardening day.